Sam and I took a class that's new to LA, but not new to the scene of fitness. Rumble Fitness is here today. Rumble Boxing. We have Nick and Kendall. The class that we took, I'm still recovering from. Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having us.
Hitting those water bags felt great.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so it's a boxing workout, but it's definitely different than anything I've ever tried. Why Rumble and why LA?
Go ahead, Kendall.
Why did we choose Rumble?
Yes.
We chose Rumble because there's just nothing like it on the market. What Rumble does well in comparison to its competitors and to the other fitness trends that are current right now is that we've combined entertainment with fitness to make it palatable to a wider audience. So anyone from any age group, from any background, from any fitness level can come to Rumble and take a class and enjoy it, not only because it's challenging, but also because it's engaging and it's fun. And even though you're learning a new skill set of boxing, which is sometimes hard to pick up, especially for a first timer, you can go in there and you can have fun because there's the element of the lights, there's the music, and there's an instructor on the stage that's demanding your attention and is providing energy to the whole room. Yes.
And I know Rumble from New York, but you guys are now kind of spreading yourselves out. Mm-hmm. They say if you can make it in LA, you could probably make it anywhere, and I'm sure that's true for New York as well. What has your experience been? A week open?
I was going to say,
it's been amazing.
A week open.
I think
it's
that
been
is
amazing.
The phrase for New York.
New York. Well, I think you can make it in either of those two big cities?
Yeah, you can, yeah,
DC
exactly.
As well,
LA is tough, though. LA is tough. There's a lot of options in LA,
everywhere.
Especially in boxing, right?
Yeah.
Especially in fitness boxing,
yeah.
Group fitness boxing. Now, we're doing it differently, though, because we're setting a whole setting. When you walk into Rumble, you know it's something different. It's on.
It feels good.
Yeah. We have art on the wall. We have art installations. It's just a cool vibe. It's a good feeling. The locker rooms are amazing. They're next level. And honestly, it's the most upscale boxing fitness gym I have ever seen.
I was telling my husband last night, I don't like to work out before work because I never feel like I really get clean or ready for the day.
Right.
But I went into that Rumble locker room and
I was like,
dry bar, yes.
Right.
Organic lavender.
Yes.
Exactly.
So like, I will get ready for my day at Rumble and feel good about it.
So the best example is, Sam, it was your first time. So what did you think?
I love it. I like that I've done, you know, Orange Theory and I've done kickboxing, and this I feel like was a really great combination of both with the high energy and video.
There they are.
I was scared of Natalie with those.
We looked great.
You look ready.
We looked the part, at least.
Oh,
you do.
But what I really liked about it is, and you guys warned us before the class, you can go at your own pace. So even though you have to do, you know, four sets of blah, 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 if you're not going at the same pace as the person next to you, you're not going to get yelled at. Nobody's going to be shaming you for
exactly.
it.
True.
And I do like the lights being low. So
yes.
if I look like a twig punching, nobody's going to
Nobody sees you. Nobody judges you.
Yeah, nobody's
That's
judging.
Definitely an attractive element. And the fact that, Rumble is not a boot camp. So we do both strength training and boxing. You know, there's two sides to the room. And on the strength training side, you have the option. If you want to lift a little bit lighter and work a little bit faster, or even if you don't want to lift any weights at all, that's totally fine. You can still work through the functional movements and get in an amazing workout.
And if you feel like you need even bigger weights, we got that too.
I feel like a lot of people see this whole, the DJ booth, the stage, the lights, and think maybe it's intimidating, but I just want to emphasize, as a first-time class taker, once you're in that setting, you feel powerful and not intimidated. So that's what I like about Rumble.
Yeah, we can take a look at that video. There you are, standing next to the instructor. Each of them are so nice and so well-informed, and if you're not doing it right, they do come over and just make you feel better instead of correcting. I feel like it's more of like, oh, no, it actually looks like this, and you don't feel as intimidating.
Exactly.
As intimidated by that, but this is Julia, who gave us a real butt-kicking yesterday.
Yes. So you two are two of the 10 people we may see at the LA Rumble. Who are you? Tell us about yourself.
That's correct. So my name is Kendall. People call me Woody Snacks. That's my Instagram name.
Oh.
So if you see Woody on the schedule, that's me. But I come from the East Coast, so I bring a little bit of that East Coast culture that sort of helped build the Rumble brand. But I've been in LA for a few years. I have a background in boxing and fitness.
I wouldn't want to mess with you.
Wait, can we, before we go any further, Woody Snacks?
Woody Snacks.
You can't just say Woody Snacks and just like walk away
from it. We just saw the schedule as Woody.
Woody. Well, my last name is Wood. Okay. So that's where Woody comes from. But I will, you know, when people ask where Woody Snacks came from, I like to say, don't ask. Because I like to be a little bit elusive.
Oh, okay.
And Woody Snacks just works by itself.
All right.
All right.
I will accept it.
Now, what's your nickname?
My nickname is Nikki Hustle. Okay. I go by the name of Nick, so on the schedule you'll see me as Nick.
Okay.
But in class, we turn up. My name is Nikki Hustle in there, and we just go at it.
The hustle continues.
Every class is going to be a party. Honestly, if you take any of the instructors' classes, it's going to be a party, right?
It was really fun.
So, Woody Snacks, Nikki Hustle. So now we need nicknames. So.
Yeah, what are you guys' nicknames?
You can't nickname yourself.
We got to do it.
We got to do it. Brought to us, but those are two really cool nicknames, and I want that on the bottom of my. I want everything to be labeled like that.
Yes.
Wait,
why
but
not?
You're from Sweden, so was this nickname given to you as a kid, or did you come to America and get?
Okay,
this
so funny story. So Nikki Hustle came from me and my good friend. We had a little gaming night with Xbox, and I had to put in a profile name. And I put all caps, just Nikki Hustle. It just came to me.
So he gave it to himself.
Yeah, I gave it to myself.
That's how this works.
I didn't think I was going to use it, but I figured
it
out
why. It flows well.
It's cool. It's fun.
Wait, who gave you Woody Snacks?
Elusive. We're not talking about that.
We're not allowed to ask about the Woody Snacks. It's been taken away. Yeah.
So you guys are in a great area as well in West Hollywood. Yes. I mean, you can't miss it when you're turning right near the, is it Fred Siegel?
It's right next to the Jeremy.
You know, and it's interesting you bring that up because it has actually worked to our advantage majorly. It's a huge, intersection right there at La Cienega and Sunset. Yeah. And as you turn the corner of Sunset, you can't miss it.
Yeah, you can't.
There are these big, beautiful windows. You see the Rumble signage. You see some of our art installations. Yeah. And actually, a lot of our new clientele has come in through foot traffic, which has majorly worked to our advantage.
That's what Erin, a girl who works there, was telling me yesterday. She was like, honestly, these windows, like everyone walks by, ends up inside, and then takes the class. And I was like, that's so crazy because you would think that also happens in New York. Walking is everything. Yeah. In L.A., that doesn't seem very
common.
Not
so much.
And if they don't take class right away, they're talking to the front desk, who are all amazing, and they're going to give you all the information you need, and you're probably going to come back.
Now, Sam and Natalie took class yesterday. I did not take class, but I was there trying to get some video. But then the girl shot video after class.
And do you want to take a little shade?
Do you want to take a little peek at the shade there?
I want to see some.
All right, here we go.
Amazing.
And
awesome. Yes!
Oh, look at that. Yes. See, that's the locker.
That's a look of hard work right there.
Look how good that looks. You guys are awesome.
She's feeling pumped.
Where are you, Scott?
You're drenched. You had a good time. You're smiling. That's what it's all about.
Look, it's only 15 seconds because it's not an attractive look.
We had asked at the end, Scott, where are you at?
I was right here. Yeah. I was fine. I actually have a boxing fracture in my left hand.
Okay.
So I got three screws there.
Okay.
So I put my time in.
Scott, I'm expecting you in there throwing punches soon.
I'm
telling you.
Airbag.
You can shadow box.
Yeah, I'm far enough away from you to ask you to shadow box right now. Just right on the way. So, yeah, like, we got six moves.
Okay.
Deep.
Right?
We got our jab.
A jab.
Cross.
Yeah. Cross.
Front hook.
Back hook.
Front uppercut. Uh-huh. My favorite. Six back.
I like that you have you're protecting your face.
I gotta protect the moneymaker.
Because the one thing that I love about Rumble is the music. Is that curated by each personal instructor? Or how do you guys go about how the vibe in your class is going to be different from someone else's?
Well, all the music is all customized. We have a guy named DJ Chachi who makes all the tracks for us. And shout out to those boys because without them, the place wouldn't be what it is.
You guys have some great collaborations.
Yeah.
Too.
Yeah.
Let's check one of those out. That video of Tiesto and Rumble. You guys also have Nas.
Alesso.
That's gonna be the Erica
Pharrell
video.
And Alesso have been some of our major collaborations to date.
Yeah.
That's so awesome.
Yeah.
This is what you can look like if you go to Rumble every day.
And they make this specifically for your studio.
That's correct.
I love it.
We've only been with the company for a few months, and we've already participated in 4 or 5 photo shoots, video shoots, you name it, they do it. I feel like Rumble works for us to make us be the best trainers we can be. And that's why we go up on that stage and have such a good time.
Well, it feeds off onto us.
Yeah.
We were getting it with Julia, I think you said it was. She makes you want to work really hard.
She's the best.
She looks so good.
The goal is to empower.
For our first timers coming in there, what's the best advice you give them if they're like want to come this week and they're like, okay, well, I'm going to give it a go?
Number one, you can walk through the doors at 8500 Sunset and take a class on the spot, or you can sign up at Rumble Boxing. Have no fear. We will teach you everything you need to know. If you've never boxed before, if you have boxed before, you'll learn the six punches. You'll learn how to move on the weight side, and you're going to have a damn good time.
That's it's so all about having fun.
Yes.
That's right.
Right?
And I think on the website, the class is about $30, but you get the second one on the house, right?
Yep. Exactly. Cool. For first timers, buy your first class, and then you get an additional one on us.
And there are, if you're really bougie and you want to go for it, there are personal trainers available too, and I'm scared of that. So I will not be doing that because I like that you guys can't pay close attention.
But one-on-one, you don't want to work with me one-on-one.
Okay.
One-on-one.
You're scared of me.
The way she said it was like, okay, I'm signing up. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll do it.
All right, well, thanks guys for coming in. I'm going to work on my nickname.
Yeah, we'll work on it.
Natty Hustle together. Is probably
Natty
Hustle? I mean, you know what? You can take Hustle if you want to.
It's like
it's
too
fine.
Close to yours.
It's fine.
Wait,
you
can you be Natty Heavy instead of Natty Light?
Natty Heavy? Natty Heavy.
Get it? Wait, we want you guys to help us out with the nickname. So hashtag KTLA5 Live, or if you want to get on the Facebook group and let us know what our boxing nickname should be, we'll take it. And we want you to take a class at Rumble because we had a good time. And
great time.
Hopefully you guys will too.
I'll be back.
Yes,
you guys are great ambassadors, by the way.
Thank you.
We've been saying it all class.
Thanks for showing the sweaty video, Scott. Appreciate
that.
That's
a good video.
That's awesome.
Thanks for coming on 5 Live, you guys.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you so much for having us.